We're also busy testing the H100 that's got hot water capability, and we've just put the boiler on now, waiting to be able to demo it on this oil and grease plate to show the difference of what hot water does do. Now you'll obviously see a clearer result as soon as that's dried as well.
So you can see the difference right between the normal cold water. You see how the water's separating off already?
It's a lot better.
There's no grease there now, eh?